Hello and welcome to Point of View. In response to my last week's video of orbital launch of the Long March 11, many of you pointed out seeing something peculiar. It was the dark mushroom cloud rising up next to the rocket and the mid-air ignition of the rocket instead of the usual smoke and thunder during the launch pad liftoff. The short answer to both. That's because the Long March 11 is based on a cold launch system similar to ballistic missiles or missiles. The rocket is first ejected from its cell by compressed gas. It's called the cold launch method, in which the missile is expelled by gas and the rocket engine fires after the missile clears the launch platform, which could be a silo, a truck, a mobile launcher, or a ship. So the strange dark grey mushroom cloud you see rising next to the rocket is indeed compressed gas. It is believed that the Long March 11 rocket is based on the Chinese Dongfeng 31 intercontinental ballistic missile, or ICBM. The Long March 11, also known as Changjiang 11, is a small, solid-fueled, quick-reaction launch vehicle. It's a four-stage vehicle equipped with a reaction control system on the fourth stage. It uses the largest solid rocket motor developed in China so far as first stage. The rocket is cold launched from a launch tube mounted on a road mobile vehicle. This saves the launch platform from having to manage hot exhaust gases and reduces wear and tear on the launch platform. This is popular in military platforms so they can use high thrust solid rocket motors to rapidly fling rockets into flight and away from the ground where they might get struck by counteract without overbuilding the launch structure to handle the thrust of those engines. The Long March 11 likely uses military-style hardware to reduce launch vehicle design costs and demonstrates the proper function of military hardware in a non-aggressive context. The rocket has a length of 21 meters, 2 meters in diameter, and a liftoff mass of 58,000 kilograms. It can launch a 350-kilogram cargo into a 700-kilometer sun-synchronous orbit. The CZ-11 can use two types of fairings with 1.6 meters or 2 meters. Its design and technology make it easy to operate, cost-efficient to launch, and can remain in storage for long period and reliably launch at short notice. The first launch of the Long March 11 took place on September 25, 2015, when it successfully orbited four satellites from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center. In June 2019, China successfully conducted the first sea launch of the Long March 11 from a mobile launch platform in the Yellow Sea off East China's Shandong province. There are distinct advantages of launching the Long March 11 from the sea. First, it brings down launch costs, as launches close to the equator require less fuel to achieve speed needed to reach orbit. Second, sea-based mobile launch platforms offer China a portable and flexible launch capability that enables rapid responses, especially in times of conflict. Third, and more specifically, it enables stealthy launches, boosting China's space-based military capability, as it is more difficult to locate a launch platform in the sea than it is to find a fixed launch site on land. And finally, unlike, say, the Falcon 9, which depends on liquid oxygen, taking hours to load and months of preparation, the Long March 11 is a solid propellant rocket and therefore can launch anytime and quickly with very little advance warning. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.